what you see right here. Children, young families, grandparents coming to play and have a good time. You know, the town of Marana is all about family. And it doesn't matter if it's the vice mayor and council sitting here in the front. You know, and these people are the ones that approved the money and the plans that were set up to build these parks. We should probably give them a hand as well. I'm a hiker, so I'll be out here parking my car trying to find my way to the Dove Mountain Trail. So, you know, that'll be a lot of fun. Come and hike with me on the weekends. Wow. Thank you.
Thanks.
She might be the mayor
someday. Yes, she might. Today's really a special day. What our mayor and council and our senior staff, I mean, what about Jim? Yes. Jim, right? You know, and Dee and Dave and Corey and all of our leadership here, that we're all about family here in Marana and quality of life. And this is quality of life things. And it doesn't matter if it's our great policing or our great roads or the things that we have. Places that families can come, I mean, this is overwhelming to me. You know, if I don't say anything, if you look at that, you know why we're here. And this means so much to us. So many people have put so much effort into this. And I am not going to take a lot of time, but I can get emotional about this. I love this town and these people. And I think what we have built here today is something so special, not only for Sky Ranch, but for Tangerine Crossing, Casa Sevilla, Dove Mountain, and all of the citizens that live up here on the northeast side. To be honest with you, we've cheated you for a long time. We didn't have any park and recreation facilities up here. We had beautiful trails, the nicest trails in the entire region are in Dove Mountain. But we wanted to build something to, you know, make sure that you know that we are thinking about you and we do care about you. I'm going to stop, but, you know, we are truly blessed to have such a wonderful community and to have such wonderful amenities, have staff that are so encouraged, elected officials who all live here and love the community. And I think what we should get busy doing